Yo.
Hello.
And today, it's my lucky day. Because today I'm on the sacred trampoline. And yes, I have sacred vocabularies because I use the word sacred a lot. But hopefully you guys definitely enjoy the video. Watch this, guys. This is gonna be really cool. Today, my name is Jeff. Just kidding, it's ZFD. Welcome back to my channel on the ZFD Pro. Not It's Rickards. Look in the description for my channel. Okay, anyway, here we go. Hit the like button for Mr. ZFD. But first, let me take my watch up into the sky. Watch and learn, kiddo. Guys, oh my gosh, I threw it up. It almost went over there. I forgot about wind and friction and about physics. This is Talk with ZFD, and to begin this out, I'll be telling you about the new Crazy Ding Dong. And for that, I'm gonna have to be doing it in style. And basically, what style is you have these little nuts, and you do this. And I choked on it. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and
joy!
So guys, welcome back! Is Master ZFD here ready to do it?
Hey guys, make sure to like that video and then you go.
Hey, we're gonna do more tricks of a trampoline.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Let's do it. First, I call this one my personal favorite, the meatball move. Are you ready? Oh yes. In slow motion and then fast motion. Here you go. Holy. Are you ready for the note?
Ow.
As I killed myself again.
All right, get ready to be launched up in the air. Oh yes.
All right, I call this one the swan dive. Are you ready? Move out of the way so you won't get hurt.
No way. All right,
you ready? Oh, yes.
Oh!
Watch this plot twist.
Oh, whoa.
Oh. Oh. Now, one last move, and I'm gonna die. Walk. Huh. Oh. Hey guys, watch this. Got him!